కాచిపేట రైల్వే కోచ్ ఫ్యాక్టరీ సాధ్య సాధ్యాలను పరిశీలించాల్సి ఉందన్నారు రైల్వే మంత్రి అశ్విని వైష్ణవ్. దేశంలో కోచ్ ఫ్యాక్టరీలు చాలా ఉన్నాయని చెప్పారు. అయితే కాచిపేటలో వాగన్ ఫ్యాక్టరీ ఏర్పాటుకు టెండర్లను ఆహ్వానించామని, త్వరలోనే శంకుస్థాపన చేస్తామని అన్నారు. కేంద్రం చేయాల్సింది చేస్తుందని, రాష్ట్ర ప్రభుత్వం ముందుకు రావాలన్నారు. తెలంగాణలో ఎంఎంటీఎస్ కు 600 కోట్లు కేటాయించామన్నారు కేంద్ర మంత్రి అశ్విని వైష్ణవ్.
Wagon factory is there, that's overhauling as well as periodic overhauling, repair, and then manufacturing will be added in that. So in Kazipet, which is what the promise was, already that project is progressing very well. I think the tender has already been awarded, and very soon the construction of the factory will start. It was said that there will be a feasibility study of a coach factory. Since there are too many coach factories in the country already, so based on that study, wagon, where the demand is very high, which is equally complex, equally important, which again creates that entire ecosystem. So that project was taken up, and that project is now progressing well. Tender has already been awarded. Very soon the foundation stone project will be also taken. Then we'll upgrade it. As we progress, we'll upgrade that. MMTS, the state government is not giving any cooperation. I must say that whatever promises were made, sorry, no, facts are there. Facts are there. We should go by the facts. We should not go by allegations. And Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji's approach in development is sabka saath, sabka vikas. He always keeps politics behind and thinks of the development of the country, and every state is integral part of the country. So he never thinks in terms of politics as far as development is concerned. So look at the facts. Whatever promises Telangana state had made, if they fulfill the promises, MMTS project extension can be done at a very rapid pace. Honorable Prime Minister has given record allocation for railway because he knows the pulse of the people. He understands the railway makes a very big difference in people's lives.